Welcome back to the Appalachian State Dynasty, where we are looking to take the Appalachian State Mountaineers to the promised land of championship football. This journey of 1,000 miles begins with the first step, the first obstacle, the Minnesota Golden Gophers. Minnesota are a Big Ten team with a high-flying offense, while Appalachian State are an untested team with an untested coach. Can the Mountaineers summit the competition and defeat Minnesota? In what looked like a fairly easy game, this game quickly turned into a slugfest that came down to the wire in our first ESPN Instant Classic. Join me as we watch App State take on the competition and take the first step towards greatness. Enjoy the game. All right, we take defense first. Oh, we get offense first. Okay, that's fine. No wind.
The Golden Gophers are lined up for the kickoff.
Oh, I forgot how to change players on, how do you change players on the kickoff? Dude, I forgot. Oh, yeah. Oh. I really did forget. I haven't played in so long. Oh, that's so bad. No. They were in zone coverage. I knew that. I shouldn't have thrown it underneath. I forgot we used to say that. Bro, I'm about to get smoked. One interception. Good start, boys. Great start. Oh, brother. Give me that. Hurry up, baby. Dude, as good as my offensive linemen are, they are not that good.
Hey, kill, kill, kill!
Oh, I picked the wrong play.
Red, 2, 3, 9.
two.
Green nine. Green nine.
Oh, I forgot how bad this freaking quarterback is. He was open. Oh, this is so dangerous. Ooh, I don't like that. I knew they were coming. I don't know why I didn't call timeout there. Damn. Yeah, but that time, that blocker didn't, like, block. He stopped blocking. Oh, I'm sad. Good drive. Lamike. Oh no. Oh no. Bad tackling. With the catch. Yeah, okay. Two better scrub. That makes it how- I'm not getting any pressure on these dudes, man. Yeah, I know. That's like one of my worst, like, bad habits is player switching. I hate this defense. Their defense is trash. So apparently they run a wildcat, which is kind of weird, but.
That's good for a game of 7 yards.
This game's hard. I don't have the normal formations I want for defense. Oh, I was blocked there. It's tough, bro. I gotta stop them on defense. I can't. They're just passing all around me. Yeah. I need to use my outside backer. He is not quick. Like I need him to be. I don't want to go to like four verts yet, but I gotta get some.
Mike six.
catch the ball! No! What a perfect play!
This is tough. Third and five. Oh.
Easy. Blue, 20. Five, six. Red, two.
That guy had a bad day. Jeez. I left him out to dry. Give me that.
Woo! Let's go, baby. Ooh! Na-na-na-na!
I know that guy got hit so hard. I gotta score here.
Bro, complete a pass. Just one.
I know, I need this. Baby, get on me. No one else was open. That hot route is what was open. Damn, that's crazy. My team is so bad. I'm really glad I didn't play Florida State. I would have gotten, but also sometimes some teams just kind of like have your number, you know what I mean? I hate this defensive playbook. I need to run like a...
Two tights.
I know what I'm gonna do from now on too, because they're running this like quarterback shit. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, gauge eight. Okay. Yeah, I put a spy. I might get to I know. I'm at home though, so like I get home field advantage at least a little bit. Oh man. Okay. I like this.
So it looked, I thought they were going to be running man there, but it seemed like they were actually running a zone. No. Get that corn out of my face, dog. I am not dealing with you. No, my quarterback's hurt. Oh, now they're bringing blitz. I just don't trust my, like, I don't trust these dudes, like, deep, you know what I mean? No, that was perfect! Get the ball! No! Oh! Torn pec. Oh. That makes me so sad. Oh. I missed it. Hooked it. I'm bad. And I gave him time. No.
Man left.
Oh, that makes me sad.
Shit.
Fucking middle, man. God.
That's a D of 19 on the
I know I'm player switching, but like, I didn't know Jesus played for Minnesota.
Oh,
They're going to be up a touchdown, but oh, they get ball too. Oh, I might have enough time. See what happens. No!
Hey, Jay, check. Hey,
I did not like that.
Number seven, back to return.
And my kicker's supposed to be one of my best players. Shit's whack, bro.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yahoo. Aha. Okie dokie.
Don't trust my defense to make the tackles, it's so like... Thank the Lord.
Number 88 was the intent in the season.
Big stop. Big time stop. Now we can like, it's so hard to run up the damn middle though, cause like my team is trash. I kind of want to like try and score quick. That did not feel good. What? Late hit, bro? So stupid. That didn't work. What a trash play. That was so dumb on my part.
Go.
tough. This shit out. Cover two. Predict run.
No! It was such a perfect call! No! Oh!
Come on. Quarterback is faster, but he is very fumble prone. Unbeatable right now, but yeah, maybe we should have played FSU. Maybe this tight end will split them. I mean, like one high. But, oh, man. Stay up. Ooh. That's big. That was, I didn't get punished. I was lucky. Oh my Lord. Very, very lucky. That's not who I threw to, by the way. I thought that was picked too. By the way, that was not at all who I threw to. I threw it to the tight end there and he overthrew the quarterback. Oh, gross. That was a terrible kick. Thank you. Like that, that's a bug that's been in this. Okay, you know what we're doing? We're doing dime cover three. Let's go, baby!
Let's go, dude!
Oh my god, I thought I was about to take that yard, bro. Let's go. I scored too fast.
Oh no.
I mean, like, I'll take the lead, but like, I scored way too fast there. Let's go, dude. Oh, that was so scary. That's big. That's big. They have to score a touchdown. Field goal doesn't win. Oh, damn it. Really? Oh, this is sweaty, bro. Oh, my Lord. That they're playing this way right now, but I will take it gladly. It's really strange that they're playing like this, because, like, it's just weird. That was really, really weird play calling. The punter! No! See, this is where I have to, like, play smart. Not a pitch back. No game. We have learned.
That makes us earn the
show. This is sweaty. That did not go how I wanted it to.
at all.
Let's go! And they didn't call him out of bounds, and I'm gonna get the points for kneeling. Oh, what a dub, dude. What a dub. Sheesh. Let's go. Big wins. Cool under pressure, baby. Oh, what a game. Oh, what's an ESPN Instant Classic? That's crazy. Yo. Oh, he was just under 100 yards.
Thanks for joining us today, and we'll see you next time.
Dude, that was awesome. Oh, brother. Dude, that was great. Yeah, that was crazy. I'll take it, ESPN Instant Classic, son. Ooh. What a big win. That wraps up what surely was an instant classic for our Appalachian State Mountaineers. This was a tough first game, but a win is a win, and we'll take them wherever we can. With starting quarterback Joey Aguilar getting injured, will Ryan Berger be able to step up to the plate and continue with these winning ways? Tune in for the next Game Week video to find out. As a behind the scenes, we'll be bringing you a recruiting video over the next week or so, showing you the future of Mountaineer football, plus some helpful tips and tricks along the way. Thank you so much for tuning in to the Appalachian State Dynasty. If you enjoyed the video, please feel free to leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more in the future.